I guess it was 5 a.m. A homicide had been reported from one of those crazy mansions up on Sunset. Tomorrow, every front page is going to lead with the story. You see, an old-time movie star is involved. Maybe the biggest star of all. But before you read about it, before it gets distorted by those Hollywood piranhas, if you want to know the real facts, you've come to the right party. Let me take you back 6 months. I was at the bottom of the barrel. I'd had a contract back at Fox, but I'd fallen foul of Daryl. No, I had a date at Paramount, along with about 1,000 other writers. If this didn't come up roses, I'd be covering funerals back in Dayton, Ohio. I'd hidden my car 3 blocks away. Turned out to be a smart move. Yeah, I got an appointment with Mr. Sheldrake.
Name?
Gillis. Joseph Gillis.
Okay, sir. You know your way?
Yeah. Hi there, Myron.
How's it hanging?
I've got a date with Sheldrake.
I'm shooting a western down at
How can you work with Daryl?
We should talk.
Gotta run, let's have lunch.
Hi, Mr. Gillis.
You look great.
I'm up for an audition.
Sheldrake is driving me insane.
Don't forget me when you cast
me. We should talk.
Gotta run,
let's have lunch. Morning, Joanna.
Hi there, Myra.
How are you doing?
How's it hanging?
I've got a date with Sheldrake.
I'm up for an audition.
Footwork.
Give us the keys.
I only wish I could help. I loaned it to my accountant. He has an important client down in Palm Springs. Felt like playing some golf.
Are you telling us you walked here?
I believe in self-denial. I'm in training for the priesthood.
Okay, wise guy, $300.
Oh, we're taking your car.
We got a court order.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Hey, Joe!
Hi there, Mary.
Where have you been hiding?
How you doing?
What are you shooting?
Riding for Betty Hudson.
Trying to make my
mind. I'm up to something.
Why don't you ever call me back?
Should you undo a button?
Hey, isn't that your agent?
We should talk.
We should talk.
Let's have lunch.
Greetings, Gillis. What brings you here?
You're the one who fixed the date.
Make it quick. Don't keep us waiting. We're with Sheldrake 1015.
Who is this?
He's my new boy. I have a play on Broadway.
In verse, every major studio.
Hey, listen now. I need $200.
He's always been a joker.
Okay, how about 100? I really need some money.
Maybe what you need is a new agent.
What can I tell you? It's for Alan Ladd's love scene.
You, Sammy.
How do you like my hair up?
How come you get such lousy breaks?
One lens to grin and bear
harem.
This is the biggest film ever made.
What are you playing?
Gentle Virgin.
And Ming to Delilah.
Let's have lunch. Hello, Artie.
Joe, you bastard!
You never call me anymore.
Found a cuter dancing partner. How are things?
Not so great.
Will this help?
Thanks. You're a pal. I'll pay you back.
When you sign your contract. Morning, Mr. DeMille.
Morning, Mr. DeMille.
Hiya,
morning,
CB.
Mr. DeMille. Morning, Mr. DeMille.
Morning, Mr.
DeMille.
Morning, Mr. DeMille.
Morning, Mr. DeMille. Morning, Mr. DeMille.
I just love Hollywood.
Get me that shithead, Nolan. Nolan, sweetheart, Greg, to talk. I read your script this morning. It won't work.
Mr. Gillis.
It won't work. Who needs lunch?
Joe, what the hell brings you here?
This way.
Hey, listen, buddy.
And wipe your feet. Need my help with the coffin? Call me.
You know, wait a minute. Hey.
Any laws against burying him in the garden?
I wouldn't know.
I don't care anyway. No more wars to fight. White flags fly tonight. You are out of danger now. Battlefield is still. Wild poppies on the hill. This can only come when you surrender. Tracers fly, lighting up the sky, but a fight on to the end. Let them send their armies, I will never bend. I won't see you now till I surrender. Now, don't you give me a fancy price just because I'm rich.
Lady, you've got the wrong man.
I had some trouble with my car. I just pulled into your driveway.
Get out!
Okay. And I'm sorry you lost your friend.
Get out of here!
I'm sorry, but haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Well, shall I call my servant?
Aren't you Norma Desmond? You used to be in pictures. You used to be big.
I am big. It's the pictures that got small. There was a time in this business, you would remember, we had the eyes of the whole wide world. But that wasn't good enough for those Einsteins in the front office. They wanted the ears of the world as well. So they took all the idols and smashed them. The Fairbanks, the Gilberts, the Valentinos, they trampled on what was divine. They threw away the gold of silence when all they needed was this face of mine.
No, don't blame me. I'm just a writer.
Watch me when I frown. You can't write that down. You know I'm right. It's there in black and white. When I look your way, you'll hear what I say. Yes, with one look, I put words to shame. Just one look sets the screen aflame. Silent music starts to play. One tear in my eye makes the whole world cry. With one look, they'll forgive the past. They'll rejoice I've returned at last to my people in the dark. Still out there the dark. Silent music starts to play. With one look, you'll know all you need to know. With one look, I'll go.
She's quite a character, isn't she? That Norma Desmond.
Was, you won't remember if you said Hollywood as was the face you'd think of. Her face on every billboard. In just a single week, she'd get 10,000 letters. Men would offer fortunes for a bloom from her corsage, for a few strands from her hair. Today, she's half forgotten, but it's the pictures that got small. She is the greatest star of all. Then you can't imagine the way fans sacrifice themselves to touch her shadow. There was a Maharaja who hanged himself with one of her discarded stockings. She's immortal, caught inside that flickering light beam, is a youth which cannot fade. Madame's a living legend. I've seen so many idols fall. She is the greatest star of
all this.
Happy birthday, darling. Did you think we'd forgotten?
Oh, well, thank
These
you.
These people are from the very best men's shop in town. I had them close it down for the day.
Oh, now listen.
I'll leave you boys to it.
Happy birthday. Welcome to your shop-a-thon.
What's going on?
Help yourself. It's all been taken care of. Anyone who's anyone is dressed by me.
Well, golly gee.
Pick out anything you'd like a pair of. You just point, I'll do the rest. I brought nothing but the best. You're a very lucky right to come along. Now get undressed. Unless I'm much mistaken, that's a 42-inch chest.
I don't understand a word you're saying.
Well, all you need to know is the lady's paying. It's nice to get your just reward this time of year.
Get out of here.
And all my merchandise is strictly kosher. When you've thrown away all your old worn-out stuff.
Hey, that's enough.
Perhaps you'd like to model for my brochure. I have just the thing for you. Chalk striped suits
in black
or blue. And then my trousers.
Cashmere sweaters.
Bathing shorts for men in blue.
Here's a pad with leather lace on. It's a virtuoso shoe.
And a simply marvelous coat made out of vicuna.
You know what you can do with your vicuna.
Come on, tell you haven't even started yet.
You wanna bet?
I thought by now he'd look the height of fashion. He always takes forever making up his mind. Don't be unkind. I thought you writers knew about compassion. I love flannel on a man.
This will compliment his tan.
We'll take two of these and four of them.
I'm still your greatest fan. Very soon now we'll have stopped in looking like an also-ran.
You're going to to make me sorry that I'm staying.
Well, all right, I'll choose. After all, I'm paying.
Evening clothes.
I want to see almost a lot.
Won't wear a tux.
Of course not, dear. Tuxedos are for waiters.
What we need are tails, a white tie, and top hat.
I can't wear that.
So second-rate clothes are for second-raters.
No, ma, please.
Shut up, I'm rich. Not some platinum blonde bitch. I own so many apartments. I've forgotten which is which. I own others and another.
What a salesman, what a pitch.
I understand your game and I'm not playing.
Please don't spoil the fun I get from paying. Let me show you what clothes can do for a man.
Seem to forget that I'm a writer. Who cares what you wear when you're a writer?
I can't, Joan. Please don't be so mean to me.
Okay, all right.
You'll be Prince Charming at my New Year's party.
I've been invited somewhere else on New Year's Eve.
But that's our night.
I always see the New Year in with Artie.
I can't do without you, Joe. I need you. I've sent out every single invitation.
Norma, I give in.
Of course you do. And when they dress you, you'll cause a sensation.
We equip the chosen few of movie land.
The latest cuts.
Keeps every movie star and crooner. From the shiny toe caps to their headbands.
Conceal your guts. You won't regret selecting the vicuna.
If you need a hand to shake, if there's a girl you want to make, there's a soul you're out to capture, or a heart you want to break. If you want the world to love you,
you have to learn to take.
You must decide what part you are portraying.
And certain parts are worth the lady paying.
And why not have it all?
I came out here to make my name. Wanted my pool, my dose of fame. Wanted my parking space at Warner's. But after a year, a one-room hell, a Murphy bed, a rancid smell, wallpaper peeling at the corners. Sunset Boulevard, twisting Boulevard, see if you're dipping rich, a little scary. Sunset Boulevard, tempting Boulevard, waiting there to swallow the unwary. Dreams are not enough to win a war. Out here they're always keeping score. Beneath the tan, the battle rages. Smile, a rented smile, fill someone's glass. Kiss someone's wife, kiss someone's ass. We do it, ever pays the wages. Sunset Boulevard, headline Boulevard, getting here is only the beginning. Sunset Boulevard, jackpot Boulevard, once you won you have to go on winning. You think I've sold out, dead right, I've sold out. I've just been waiting for the right offer. Comfortable quarters, regular rations, 24-hour, 5-star room service. And if I'm honest, I like the lady. I can't help being touched by her folly. I'm treading water, taking up money, watching her sunset. Well, I'm a writer. LA's changed a lot over the years since those brave gold rush pioneers came in their creaky covered wagons. Far as they could go, end of the line. Their dreams were yours, their dreams were mine. But in those dreams were hidden dragons. Sunset Boulevard,
crowd swamped with every kind of false emotion. Sunset Boulevard, brutal boulevard, just like you will wind up in the ocean. She was sinking fast, I threw a rope. Now I have suits and she has hope. It seemed an elegant solution. One day this must end and isn't real. Still I'll enjoy a hearty meal before tomorrow's execution. Sunset Boulevard, ruthless boulevard, destination for the stony hearted. Sunset Boulevard, lethal boulevard, everyone's forgotten how they started. Here on Sunset Boulevard.
I know my way around here. The cardboard trees, the painted seas, the sound here. Yes, a world to rediscover. But I'm not in any hurry. And I need a moment. The whisper. Conversations in overcrowded hallways. The atmosphere as thrilling here as always. Feel the early morning madness. Feel the magic in the making. Why everything's as if we never. Trying to resist you. I'm trembling now. You can't know how I've missed you. Miss the fairy tale adventures in this ever-spinning playground. We were young together. I'm coming out of makeup. Already burning, not long until the cameras will start turning. Early morning madness and the magic in the making. Yes, everything's as if we never said goodbye. Past. This world's waited long enough.
crowded hallway. So much to say, not just today, but always.
Yeah, well...